Hello everyone and welcome to our cooking video. Today we'll be showing you how to make macarons. We're making vanilla bean macarons with a sea salt caramel filling inside. For that, the first thing we need is egg white. So we're taking one egg white and we're going to measure it out when we separate the egg. And the measurement that you have of the egg white needs to be the same weight in the almond meal that we're taking. So our egg white is 45 grams. So we are taking 45 grams of sieved almond meal. We've already sieved it so that it's really fine. And we need double the amount in caster sugar. So we're taking 90 grams of caster sugar. And we're also going to use some pure vanilla bean paste. This one is with seeds. Now we've added our egg white and our sugar to a bowl and we're going to slightly beat it using our electric beater. Now we're going to place the bowl over a pan of boiled water and we're going to beat it till soft peaks. Now nice and glossy and we can feel all the sugar has melted inside the egg. Now we're going to take this off the pot of hot water and we're going to beat it till the bowl has cooled down. Now completely cooled down and as you can see we have soft peaks in our meringue, so our meringue is now ready. Now we need to add our almond meal and our vanilla bean paste to it. There we have our meringue. Now we're going to add our vanilla bean paste and our almond meal to it. Now we're going to mix this. At this point, you can add any other flavoring or colors that you want to add to your macarons. We're going to mix this well, but we're not going to overmix it because we don't want to lose all that air from our meringue. We want it to be slightly loose but still holding its shape like this, like a ribbon consistency. Now we're going to fill this into our piping bag and pipe it onto our tray. Now we've filled our macaroon mixture into our piping bag. and we fitted it with a small round nozzle. Now we're going to pipe our macarons. Today we'll be making snowman shapes and heart shapes. So first we're going to start with the snowman shape. Just pipe a small round on top and a slightly bigger one below it. Like this. Now we're going to make the heart shapes. Just squeezing the bag and letting go of the pressure as we come down. You can also make the normal round shapes. After we pipe our macarons, we're just going to tap our tray to remove all the air bubbles and to flatten it out. Now we're going to let these rest out for half an hour to 1 hour, and after they're dry to touch, we're going to bake them. Macarons are now dry to touch and they're ready for baking. We'll be baking them at 180 degrees Celsius for 1 minute, and then we're going to lower the temperature down to 130 degrees and bake them for another 10 to 12 minutes. We've added some silver balls to our heart-shaped macarons. Now we're going to bake them and then we're going to show you how to fill them. Our macarons are now cooled down and ready to be filled. We're going to use our sea salt caramel to fill them. We've just put the caramel in a piping bag. We already have a recipe on how to make this caramel. We'll be leaving a link of that in the comments below. So we're going to just pipe in our caramel. Not too much. Because we press down, it's going to slide out. Like that. Here we have macarons. If you want, you can put a twist tie on the snowman. We'll be joining two of these. Making a scarf for the snowman. Like this. You can also pipe eyes and his buttons using some chocolate. Small cone that we've made with parchment paper and filled it up with some melted chocolate. We can make the buttons and the eyes on the snowman. There we have our snowman macarons. If you liked our video, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Merry Christmas to everyone and thanks for watching our video.